Okay. So, to recap, last time we played this game, everyone died.
You gotta play smarter. I want one of those. We're gonna get a flag. Maybe. Actually, I can't guarantee that. Oh, I forgot to change the options. We've been through all this. You want to see it? Watch the last stream. Or not last stream, but YouTube. If you want to see the failed part two, maybe it's a good thing that. Because the controls, bro. I wish I could use my controller. Bird? Killer? I'm not a killer. I'm a lover, not a fighter. Come on. Why are you hating? Always hating. Unbelievable. We've been through all this. Oops. We're gonna need this later. What is this? It's never an option in any of the other games. The official start has begun. Oh, I forgot to change the clock. Never mind. What time is it? It's 11 p.m. That's funny. Last time we were playing this game, it was 11 also, I think. It said PM, right? I can't go yet. I think we have to go to the lab at her house. The official start to part two begins now. Hold on. I'm changing the description. Actually, no, I don't need to. Which one should I choose this time? I don't think I want to. Should we choose Trico again? I'm gonna lie, I'm leaning towards either. Because I don't like using Orchid. I just don't like Orchid. But Mudkip, I think, is the superior of the two. The three. Of the three. There's Mudkip. There's Torchic. And that's Trico. We've seen Trico. Which one should I choose? Mudkip? Yeah, that's what I thought. What are we gonna name it? Think of a name. Something cool, because it's our starter. We've been through all this. What are we going to name Mudkip? We could name it like Swamp Thing, if that fits. Cause it's water ground type. Or we can name it Kazu? Kazu, okay. Let's name it Kazu then. Ripley? Oh, you just coming up with names? Lee? Which one? I kinda like Kazu better. Bubbly? I like Kazu. Let's go with Kazu. What does it mean? Where'd you get that from?
Kazu it is.
Okay. So right now we only have one potion. So we really should. This isn't the game where we have to get a map from the rivals. Harmony and Peace in Japanese. Okay, let's try not to get into too much trouble right now. Yeah. That's it. Actually, I guess we do find training up right now. Because it's all over. The Nuzlocke part of this playthrough doesn't start until we get Pokeballs. Until I can catch Pokemon the first encounter of this one. I don't know why I healed. I don't do any damage. Once left. Wingull. See, we didn't run into a Wingull this early last time. I know he has Water Gun too. Like, if we had found it, we probably wouldn't have needed Meryl. He's gonna make us back. I'm gonna lose this.
8? Wait, what? Oh, God, anyway. Back to heal. Where did she heal? Probably don't even need to heal. I guess they don't go back in these games. This is an old, very old game. 86, I think. Did she give me Pokemon? I don't think so. Yeah. Pokedex. Love. Pokeballs, okay. Now we run into my mom. Love running shoes. Nice. The Nuzlocke. As officially, this is my third time saying it, third or fourth. Okay, the Nuzlocke begins now. 20 minutes in already. That's 20 minutes. Thank you. Yeah, it does sound a little goofy. Okay, first encounter. I think first match of grass, too. Worm. That's okay. It was bound to happen anyway. Are we gonna have to catch up? Let's not fail the encounter by killing it by accident. But we're gonna have to grind early game. I didn't realize how much we would have to grind. Dang, that was what I was going. Not that kind of grind. Come on now. And it spits from its mouth, which becomes gooey when it touches air. Slowly slows the movement of its foot. We're in Pokemon. Okay. What did we name it last time? Candy Floss? What should we name it? I'm gonna have to get off stream soon. We're gonna continue this though. We can, it's a guy. So let's name it. Y'all ever watch the show Hermie and Wormy?
I don't know if that's the name of the show. Jelly Bean?
Jelly Bean?
Okay.
Let's name it Jelly Bean. Worm it. Okay. You keep coming up with names. I don't know which one to pick. I like Worm it better. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm picking Worm it. Oops. Did I? Acquired Wyrmic. All we can really do is dig it. Very good. We can't run in building. Gotta get our encounter. Wait. Gotta hold the status condition stuff here.
more Pokeballs.
So we don't really need so much status quo. We need more of these. I still don't know if we're allowed to eat. I don't know the definite rules to the number. I'm just tailoring it to the best way. Get our encounter out there. It's Route 103. Give me something good, give me something good. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. This doesn't catch. Easy money. What should we name it? What did I name it last time? It was like some Japanese. Oh wait, it was named after that dog. What is the name right? Aiko? Aiko? Any other names? Or is that the only one? Because it's a guy. I feel like Kiko. I don't know. What? Okay. We'll do Kiko. Meatloaf?
Why are these names? Okay.
Let's go with Meatloaf. Just because I wouldn't want to. Oh my.
Bro.
I keep coming up with names when I'm like halfway through. It's leveled up. Should we start grinding now? Sending and you seeing them? They send late. Oh. Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Yeah, there's a delay. Dang, it did so much damage. Water gun. That means not risky. Orbit doesn't. Shouldn't. It's only level 2. It shouldn't. Yeah. But it is. It has any. Maybe I should just pull them out when they have someone on my instrument. We can just feed off. I do need to find out when we get the EXP share. or if it's even in this game. I don't know. I think it is, because I thought it was in, or maybe it's in the next game. Let's do the inner encounter. Where are you? This is at Route 103. That's different. Route 102. If it's a duplicate, then we don't catch it. We're not catching this one. So how is it doing more damage? It's doing more gotta heal it every time. At this point, kinda has to. Cause I'm not gonna risk anything. I mean, actually, back. Here's our first battle. Oh, no, not first betrayal. See 30 Pokemon and talk to either before the bike trail.
You just look that up.
Gotta see like 30 Pokemon and talk to either the one. Oh well. Okay. I gotta just see them. Really? Holy. Oh, it was using how? Talk to. I'll just see. Pokemon? What do you mean talk to? Talk to 30 Pokemon. Pokemon. Let me check the measure of the Pokedex is how many I've seen. Yeah, okay, sick. We still gotta do the encounter for this route. About another one. Ooh, I was risking that. Way too much. I didn't think Wurmple would be, and because it's level 4, well, not because it's level 4, just because most bug Pokemon stats are low, or, well, not as, definitely not as high, especially early game, like, what? I need something better than that. We already got Poochie in here. What did we get in this route last time? Isn't there also like a level cap rule? Like after you beat the gym, there's only a certain number of
I'm done using the fast forward button. I'm done. That was stupid of me. You were.
Unless I know for sure, like that, I couldn't use it. I'm gonna just be done using it. Not gonna lie.
This is what I was saying, like, I'm so not used to playing Nuzlocke.
So it's so easy to get it accustomed to.
Oh, I used to
not get accustomed.
Oh. I guess Shroomish isn't. Switch to warm it. Gotta get some experience in.
Yikes.
Switch back.
That's how they can all get experience.
I can't remember how I figured that out. Because when I was younger, I feel like I was dumb. I have no idea.
Oh, it has stat boost.
Because the move is the same type as the guy. So it's stronger. Crit. Crit. We crit back.
Might end up boxing Wormit.
Probably should.
Bro, we've only been getting. When an easy battle like this. I don't think it's.
I don't think it's any Pokemon we haven't seen in this route yet, because we caught Pugiana and we caught Wurmple.
Come on. We need something different.
There might not be anything different on this route. No, I don't have the Zigzagoon. Zigzagoon. Rocket. Was it from this route? Maybe, might have caught this one later. We're basically just grinding.
But I haven't seen Zigzagoon once. I mean, I've seen it. I don't think Dark is me. At this point, I'm really just right. There we go. It. And we'll go back to the this is when I'm trying to go around the forest. Okay. And we still gotta get more heals. Is route 102. Wait a minute. Okay, so technically speaking, this one we caught on 103. This is 101, but this one's also 101. So we're gonna have to put Wormit back. And going by the rules that you can only catch one per route, and we technically caught the starter on route 101, not by choice. We didn't catch it. We got it. We have to put this one. I'm depositing it. Partially because that's part of the rules, and partially because I don't want to use it. There we go. Wormit's not dead. We can use it later if we want. But if we pull it back out, probably be out of time. It'll be easier to level it up. Only fast because I have fast load. It would take forever. And we get money. What's that? Okay, okay, okay. This is what I was looking for. I'm so glad we stayed. It knows Astonish. Ghost type move, I think. Ghost or Dark. Okay, we're not gonna risk the Pokeballs for the. I really wanted a low Ted. My headphones were saying battery low like an hour. Should we nickname it? That's basically what it is, right? I think it's... Yeah. Yeah. that sounds too much like a map. Lotus. Lotus is cool. Because it's literally a lotus flower. What's the tag? I wonder what that's different. I think I like that one. Wish I could just type it in. Kappa, welcome to the team. Hopefully I can get the sprite set up next time. We have our first grass type. Rain dish, slight recovery in rain. But it has a water signature. Yeah, it knows it's not, there's a ghost. Attack that mage. Lynch it. Okay. And he does 30 damage. We're gonna need these. Did we get any more heals? We might have to make trips in and out of the forest. I'm not trying to go straight in the forest. But that's our 102. Let's move. I can't believe you said Juan. Juan?
That's crazy. Because it turns into a sombrero. Are you serious? Represent. Sure.
Half the time you don't even. You be like, I'm white. I'm white.
It's fine.
Should be. How do we I
And this one for life to tackle.
I'm not gonna kill them. 30 XP. Gives a lot of XP if we're splitting it. Welcome to the team.
Yeah, oh, she's a little bit.
I didn't know it. I forgot it was more to this. Oh, it doesn't. I knew. I keep forgetting. Another one. Shroomish. Yeah, the thing with Shroomish is that might be a problem since we have Mudkip. The Mudkip is water, ground type. And water, both water and ground are weak to grass. I just hope it doesn't. Yeah. Oh, that's terrible. The sound is just scary because I know it's super effective. I'm not afraid. Probably shouldn't have wasted my potion on Apple. That's scary. We have to go back to heal. Yeah. Okay, we can use this potion. So now we find Zigzagoon. So it's in the farther parts of the... Probably used. That's level 10 now. That's gonna come in handy. Finally you learned a stab move. Another look at one's better. Does that one only know astonished thing? Astonished. Oh, it's out of power points. You can't use me both. Absorb. Better than just no, I've never had a low tab before, like in any of my playthroughs. I mean, I've never played a playthrough on stream though. I miss being able to save and then like turn the game off and then come back after losing over and over. Oh, I thought it was the I forgot this city was here. I thought it was. Still gotta help Wally out.
Let's grab Pokeballs or... Oh, they have repels this... They have all these items this early in the game. We might need repels, but we're also gonna need money and potions. Actually, here's something we can do. We don't need two of each status condition thing. Antidotes are probably the most important. Antidotes and paralyzed heals. I don't think I have ice heals. Please help me, Baba. I need a roll. Oh yeah, that's... Excuse me. You're just not going to work. What route is this? This is 104. Okay. Yeah, level 7s.
Okay. We're looking pretty good right now. Is it that funny? Is it really that funny?
Route 104 encounter. Oh. At least now we have an attack that
is not that.
We have an attack that can heal, so I don't have to see. I never really look at the stats. Probably should. We need our first Wingull. Okay. Here we go. Our first flying type. If we catch this, there's gonna be three water types on our team. I think we only have two.
We had the end stream soon. Boom.
Got a Wingull. What should we name it? Email. Water flying type Panko. What is that from?
Biggie?
Where are you getting these names? I like Panko. Panko bird. How you put on chicken, which is another bird. Tanko? Tonko? He could have got a Meryl.
Just so creative with names.
At least now we have a grass type. There's mad water.
I don't think we ever did.
I do like that this game has a stereo.
We should probably get a seat up in case,
because
in the case that it's just confusing, we attack it while it's using time, and it'll attack back with twice as much damage. Wait, we use time.
Zero damage.
Hey, 55 didn't level him up. Thank you.
Oh, this guy has.
But yeah, you are pretty creative in these games.
Level 6 already. Ain't gonna level it up fast. What the?
How'd you do that? Oh, nobody's in here.
Let's do a little bit of, oh.
Put that on the button. The screen's bigger over here.
What the?
Berries. Which is good, yeah.
They're not as good as potions.
For the status condition, they're just good.
I like how there's special attack and attack stats. So when, so when certain Pokemon, like their main moves, their special attacks, instead of regular physical attacks,
Because you have three categories for attacks, like moves. You've got special, status, physical. So like water gun, what we just used, that's a special attack because the Pokemon is not physically touching. And the status moves are like moves that bring down status. She gave me 1400 for winning. Yeah, level 7. Supersonic, let's go!
Oh, we can confuse him now.
We're actually doing pretty decent.
Bro, part 3. But with that, I think we might wrap it up there. We got 4 Pokeballs so far. 3 water types. Hey, Hanko, Meatloaf, Pazu, and Kappa.
But yeah, I think that might be it for stream today. I mean tonight.
W name. You named like all of them.
Dang, that took 40 minutes. I think we're gonna leave it there. And next episode, we're going to try and get past this fourth. Because last time we could not, we might do some more grinding. But yeah, I might do a little bit of grinding off stream, but I doubt it. But yeah, that's it for tonight. I'll see y'all later. Appreciate you for joining stream. Yeah, I'll catch y'all maybe tomorrow. We'll see. We'll see. But it's 12 a.m. See y'all.